What's up, everybody? It's your boy Santa right here with Iceman. We're coming left with Sam McCallie. And in this battle, we got to my right, we got Apples.
Come on. At your sister's house on the weekends.
On the left, we got Mix.
Lost souls, motherfuckers, recognize, huh?
Yeah.
Let's do this, man.
All right, man, we're going to go ahead and flip a coin unless somebody wants to go first. Yeah. You said you wanted to go first?
I'll go first. I even go
all right,
first.
Mix it. Let's go first.
Thank you. I've been waiting for this.
All right, hold up. All right, same rules. First two rounds, 45 seconds. Last round, 1 minute. Mix, it's on you.
Go. All right, look it. I'm going to put this apples in this motherfucking place. And as far as your crew, shit, I'll crush and make wine out of all you fucking grapes. Let it be known that I've been doing this since I was a youngin'. And you're the type that's saying they're doing this and that, but motherfucker, I ain't seen nothing. So guaranteed, I'ma dismantle you every single minute and every round, not giving you a break. Shit, I'ma make this apple look like the one that's displayed on my table. For fucking fake. What the fuck makes you think you're gonna beat me, bitch? When you're still underneath me, you're where my feet beat, and that's low. Look it, homeboy. You are not a gangster, not a hustler, not a player. This apple got no flavor, no paper. He's a baby mama chaser, for real, no hater. But hold up, my baby mama player, shit, I'll drag you by your hands up to the tallest building in the elevator and hang you by your feet. Fucking make you say your last fucking prayer, bitch.
Hi. Big. Yo. All right, we got a battle.
Clap it up.
All right, apples on you. All
right. So this is Salma battle, right?
So Salma, I am here. So who the fuck invited this queer from Parlier? Look, he the type that be getting drunk off of sipping a little bit of beer, call his homies over and be like, can you stick it in the rear? The kid's a straight queer, no bullshit. He's a homo. This ain't playoffs, but he choking more than Tony Romo. Look, Migs, you gonna get smoked like some cigs. I'm apples, but you a fruitcake. Yeah, we'll change his name to Figs. I'ma smash this little nigga, cross-dressing Wayne Wiggs. I'ma break him like a bitch, change his name from Migs to Twigs. Look, in this shit, there is no competition. Listen, he a pussy type. Yeah, I change his name to Kitten. I stay shitting. I stick my key in your bitch's ignition. And have her saying, damn, apples, you got bars like a prison. Time.
That was the first round, second round, Mix, it's on you.
Motherfucker, you're as sweet as your name. You're apples and your crew just got grapes. What a bunch of fucking fruits in the game. Hey, you guys are truthfully named, and I'm just stating the facts. You and your crew are like New York City, a rotten apple and some big ass rats. Hey, bro, and I heard of your tracks, and honestly, I was like, wow, this fucking apple fell from a tree of no style. What I'm saying is basically you lack with ambition. I mean, did you purposely make this transition to be the wackest rapper in this battle division? Because that's what it looks like, Apple. And damn, what a fucked up name you got. And with your skills, damn, you would need some tapatio sauce in order for this.
Hold it down.
Let's do this.
Yo,
let's do
it down. Apples, it's on you, Apples.
Let's get it. All right. Yeah. It might just be me, but does he not resemble Smeagol from Lord of the Rings if he was a little bit taller and had an accent like Chingo Bling? Look, that thing will sing. How dare you to start talking shit? Cause I'll be with your baby mama, she be swallowing the dick. Competition is this, the truth is you're fake. And on some real shit, my style is great. I'm a Salma grape, catch me rockin' purple. But you're a nerd, you be rapping like Urkel. I'll hurt you, The truth, I'm disgusting. Treat your bitch like a turkey and give her the stuffing. Repercussion when I'm busting is catching the concussion. Find me with your baby moms, no bullshit, I'm hugging. Fucking like it's nothing. He a poker boy, cause this nigga's always bluffing. I ain't even lying when I say that you're dying. After this battle, you're gonna be like, moms, I lost. Start the crying. I ain't even lying. The truth is this. I ain't prepared enough, but fuck it. I know I'm gonna eat this bitch.
Time. All right, hold on. Yo, yo. Third round, minute each. It's on mix. Go.
Okay. Yeah, I live and got love for Parlier, but let's get this shit clear. Summer's my home and I get way more respect than you do here, bitch. And seriously, I can bet money I know how this motherfucker is. He's the guy that's been in his room most of his life, jacking off, exercising his wrist. You can't get no chicks because they think you're a bitch. Or maybe it might be because you prefer sucking dicks, you fucking faggot. I'm gonna make this battle be the horror of your life. You won't even be sleeping right because I'm gonna be a nightmare every night. Motherfucker, you got yourself into the worst situation. But bitch, that's for underestimating. Trying to sleep on me, now you're getting the rude awakening, huh? Hey, and I can't believe you're from Sama. What the fuck? Where have you been this whole time? And it's funny that you see yourself as one of the best of summer, cause motherfucker, you are so blind. trying to say, I want a better Iceman. But Iceman ain't the only one in summer that knows how to rhyme. And just to show that to everybody in summer, I'ma body this apple in three. I won't even need overtime.
Time. Oh, we got a battle. Alright, yo. Hey man, get back over here, guy. You're right here, dog. Hey, it's not over yet. Apples, it's on you. See, battling him is less than an obstacle. Cause I snap his frame and mouth this fucking pussy like a popsicle. Salma Kelly on my back. You'll be lucky if the block with you. Cause you a fag, Migs. I heard you sucked a cock or two. I load and cocked a two right after a pop of fuel. I knocked this dude. Texas, right? Chop. Nah, just screwed. Alright. And I might be sounding just a little rude when I tell them how you told me you fantasize about your grandma making cookies in the nude while you're sitting on your couch beating your meat to the Mexican Family Feud. I mean, Migs, are you serious? My flow fast and a little furious, but your sexuality like that monkey George, way too curious. Oh. And he a pussy, right? And I think it's that time of the month to bleed like a period. Look, I'm dirty, right? Fuck it, I'm the dirty type. After this, I fuck around and get in a dirty fight. Your baby moms and your moms two dirty dykes. No lie, be riding shit like a fucking bike. I stay higher than a kite, my style you probably gonna bite. Treat you like a blunt, so a blunt I'm gonna ignite. Time. All right, there's three rounds. Clap it up for the MCs. That was a dope-ass battle. Yo, we're gonna go straight to the judges.